best guys in the world, so I'm really happy.
We're just so thrilled to have our own little bundle of joy and be able to spend some precious times with him as he slowly starts to grow up. And also as the baby's changed so much over 2 weeks, we're basically sort of monitoring how the changing process happens over this next month, really. But his looks are changing every single day. Yeah. So who knows? Yeah.